Hi guys, this is Jeroen TV and welcome back again for another tutorial video. At ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon is yung new trend ulit sa TikTok na yung AI manga. So yun na nga ang pag-uusapan and let's go! So first, open your TikTok application. Pag wala po kayong TikTok, i-download lang po natin. Pero for sure may TikTok na kayo. So first, open your TikTok app and then punta po tayo. Pindutin natin yung nasa gitna yung plus sign or yung create new project. Then punta lang po tayo sa effects yung nasa gilid. Pindutin lang natin yung effects and then punta tayo sa search tab. And then i-type lang natin AI manga. And then yung first na i-recommend ni TikTok din is yung may sulat na AI, yan po ang ating gagamitin. Sa paggamit ng effect na to, we have two options. Yung first option is pwede natin gamitin yung mismong camera ng phone, mismong camera ng TikTok. We just have to tap the screen to take a photo. And then automatic na yun na mako-convert into AI. And then yung another option is yung we can import photo from our gallery na gusto natin may convert into AI. So yan pa yung two option, yung mismong camera ni TikTok and then yung another is import photo from our gallery. And then, pag nagustuhan natin yung outcome, pwede po natin siyang i-save. And then, sa mga iba naman na hindi gumagana yung AI manga or hindi nila ma-search is, try na po natin i-update ang ating application. So, yan po. Napakadali lang po ang ating tutorial ngayon and I hope na nasundan nyo to. And I hope na nakatuling din to para sa iba. So, that's our tutorial for today and please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Jeroen TV. And for any suggestions, comments, negative or positive, just comment down below. Thank you so much and God bless.